piece of muscle tissue from the oar fish, stick it in that vial, it's going to end up in the ultra deep freezer in our DNA unit.
It says 11 metres. Part of there. The mouth comes out.
Used to determine which species it is, and the first part of the key is the number of dorsal fin rays to the end of the abdomen. So we found its vent, which Amanda's on the opposite side to, and she's going to count forward here, I'm going to count back, and we'll see what we come up with.
Okay.
So that fits really nicely in the middle of Glesney.
Excellent. Alright.
Gill arch 33 to 47. I'm going to take some shit.
It's a bit soft actually.
He's been sitting around a couple of days, has he? Cooking surf remarkably little is known as food habitats. Regalicus. This may be partly due to infrequent feeding. Most accounts report the gut as empty or with variously coloured liquid in which little or no remains of individual food items are recognisable. So we're going to see if we can find something in the gut. It was over there. Soft flesh. Okay, this book has been written using a lot of our specimens.
Thank you.